to all different wards and found that ward 4 most, had the most number of falls at night time for patients trying to use the bathroom or commode. So that's why we picked ward 4 to use it. So I applied for charitable funds and that was approved, and I got about £180, in which we purchased glow-in-the-dark paint, glow-in-the-dark footprints, light switches, toilets, toilet sensors and things like that. The ward staff have received it really, really well. It seems to have gone down well. It's created quite a lot of fun on the ward as well, especially with the decorating of the Zimmer frames, and patients are really enjoying it. It's reminding them to use the Zimmer frames, especially during the daytime as well as night time.
The patients love them. Bright colours, relatives love them, and it's reminding the patients to take their frame with them when they decide to go to the toilet.
Has there been any competitiveness about who gets a coloured one and who doesn't?
I think so, especially in one of the bays.
Yeah, well, when I first started using them, I didn't have all this on, but it's a good idea to have, because you recognise it straight away.